is our returning champion, Tim Holleran from Black Rock, Connecticut. Stand by to see Tim play for a diamond and sapphire bracelet valued at $8,000. Today, on America's Biggest Bargain Sale, we're offering an Audi valued at $22,267 for $530. Fashion prizes worth over $100,000 for $750. Two of the incredible bargains on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim Perry.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Delighted to have you with us for Sale of the Century. Let us welcome back our champion. This is Tim Holleran. Hello there, Tim.
Hi, Jim Holleran.
Visiting us from Black Rock, Connecticut, right?
That's right.
Tim, you've been doing very well. You've passed on a couple of items. You've built up your bank account. You're up to $205 in your bank account now. And the diamond bracelet would normally cost $8,000. Here in Sale of the Century, it's $260. So a win with just $55 more. Of course, you got to win, and you can have that diamond bracelet. Are you ready to go?
I think I am. Yeah, let's go.
Good. All right. Good luck. And here to introduce the... Yeah, he's decided, so we'll play. Here's our... To introduce the challenger, Summer Bartholomew. I love Tim's sense of humor. Yeah, okay. All right, we'll do
that. Okay.
Summer, who did you bring us?
This lady leads a happy life, originally from Washington, D.C. Give a big hand to Melinda Von Peckman.
Hi there, Melinda.
And he is almost half the man who used to be, from Orlando, Florida. Help cheer on Raymond Stinchcomb.
Hi there, Raymond. See you a little later with some bargain, Summer. Thank you. Raymond, you are almost half the man you used to be.
That's right, Jim. In about 5.5 months, I lost 68 pounds.
Really?
I'm living proof you can do anything if you really try hard enough.
Well, that's terrific. Are you feeling better because of it?
I feel great, like a new man.
That's great. Well, you look, yeah, you are half the person. 70 is a
just
lot.
Just about.
Congratulations on that. Nice to have you here.
Thank you.
Melinda, you lead a happy life. I'm glad to hear that, but why would Summer say that?
Well, I married my high school sweetheart, Happy, a little over a year ago, and now we're both happy.
Oh, well, that's nice. That's good. I like that. That's a charming story. Nice to have you here. $20 starts all three players off. And, of course, the player with the most money at the end of the show is the champion. Gets to do some great shopping. And there are lovely items back there in the shopping area. Good luck as we start with this. In the TV series Get Smart, who played the role of Maxwell? Melinda?
I forgot.
Maxwell Smart. Don Adams. Don Adams, you lose $5 for the incorrect answer, Melinda, or for failing to answer after hitting the buzzer. You go down to 15. What heavy woven cloth is used for tents, sails, and paintings? Tim.
Canvas.
Canvas is right. $5 on the plus side for Tim. He goes to 25. By what nickname do we know the Wild West lawman, James Butler Hickok? Tim.
Wild Bill.
Wild Bill Hickok it is, and the champion goes to 30. Yes. According to Shakespeare, discretion is the better part. Tim.
Of valor.
He is very quick with that buzzer, and he is right again, and he goes to 35. The Indian city of Darjeeling is famous for what? Tim?
Tea.
That's the beverage. Tea it is, and Tim hits the $40 mark. Very important to be in the lead when you hear that signal, because it's time for an instant bargain, and the player in the lead gets to buy bargain merchandise. Tim, already you have a $20 lead over Raymond, and I think we might have something that would interest you.
Tim, here's a tasty instant bargain. A catered dinner party in your own home. A delicious meal for you and five of your friends, including all preparations, service, and cleanup. You invite the guests, we do the rest. Compliments of Sale of the Century. And it's normally priced at $500. But today on Sale of the Century, cheers for only $6.
Well, now that's terrific. Six people, right? Dinner party for six, and we will cater it at your house. And it would cost normally $500. Here it costs just six. And I got to tell you, Tim, you already have a big lead. You've got a $20 lead already. So I'm going to leave that price where it is. You would still have a $14 lead, ample time to get the money you need for the big things back in our shopping area, but you'd have a great dinner at $500 for $6. Going once.
I need a table.
Going twice. Yeah, you'll buy that. That's a good deal. Gotta buy that. Cost you just $6. Enjoy the $500 dinner party. Think of us as you tilt the wine, all right?
As soon as I get a
we
table.
Knock the $6 off your score and go down to 34, but still a sizable lead. Back with all three players in this. In the title of Alfred Hitchcock's classic film, what letter are you supposed to dial for murder? Melinda.
M.
That's right. Dial M for murder. Melinda gets the $5 back. She goes to 20. In World War I, what was the colorful nickname of a pilot, Manfred von Tim?
The Red Baron.
I'm colorful. Manfred von Richthofen, I was going to say. The Red Baron is right. Good anticipation. Tim goes to 39. The 1972 best-selling autobiography of a madam named Xavier Arla Hollander, Raymond.
Happy Hooker.
Yes, you knew that one. Yes, Raymond goes to 25. If it wasn't for the honor of the thing, I wouldn't have answered. It's time now for the Fame Game. The players are playing for a pick of the Fame Game board. A lot of information about a famous person. I am a male singer born in 1961. My first heroes were the gaudily dressed glam rockers like David Bowie. At one point, I dressed in a nun's habit. Melinda.
Boy George.
Boy George is right. Yes, indeed. Melinda, you're playing for a pick of the board. There are 9 numbers on the board. You can pick what number you'd like. You'll get what's behind the one you pick.
I would like number 5, please.
And behind number 5, we have a wood stove. Lopi's answer wood-burning stove. Efficiency designed to fit your decor and budget with solid brass doors and S-class details. The answer furnished by Lopi.
That is a nice prize. That is an $800 stove. It is yours to keep no matter how you finish in the game. And we'll be, I love this, they said, I affect braided hair, earrings, pasty face, rouge, mascara. I'm glad they started off saying I'm a male singer, so we'd be sure. We'll be right back. Our champion, Tim Holleran, needs a win and $55 for an $8,000 diamond and sapphire bracelet. Already he's at the $39 mark, and he's got the lead. Melinda, 20, and Raymond at 25. Let's get back. In a French restaurant, what would you order if you wanted a dish of chicken and wine? Raymond?
Coq au vin.
Coq au vin it is, and Raymond goes for 30. Yes, he did $9 at the champion. In the classic old song, what California island is waiting for me? 26 miles, Tim?
Avalon?
No. Oh, that's another one. 26 miles across the sea. Remember Santa Catalina, the island of romance. Catalina, a little before your time. You're in the music business, Tim. I bet you played that tune.
I don't think.
Didn't remember. Well, drummers don't remember melodies anyway.
Right.
You lose $5 for the incorrect answer, down to 34. Sorry about that, Tim. What word from the Latin describes the ability to use both hands, Tim?
Ambidextrous.
With equal skill, he gets that $5 right back to 39. Yes. Name the Scottish inventor who developed and gave his name to the waterproof raincoat. Tim.
Burberry.
No. Macintosh. There, the Macintosh raincoat is indeed. Charles Macintosh is the man, and the champion's bouncing around. He goes down to 34, but again an instant bargain, and again the player in the lead can buy. But Tim, your lead right now is a slender $4. But can we interest you in this?
Tim, it won't cost you a lot of dough to have this instant bargain, a wrought iron reproduction of an antique French baker's rack with solid brass accents furnished by Corsican. And it's normally priced at $815. But today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $11.
Beautiful. That's lovely. Isn't that wonderful?
Gorgeous.
You have a house back in Connecticut? Can you
see? Yeah, I have an apartment, and that might fit in it.
That would be... I'll tell you what I'll do. All right, Tim, since it would fit, I'll give you a shot at it. $815 is what it would cost if you bought it. $11 is what it costs here. Since you only have a $4 lead, I'm going to lop that price way down. I will sell you the $815 baker's rack for the value $4. You'll be in a tie with Raymond. For $4, you can have it. Going once. Going twice. No sale. Not with a $4 lead he doesn't want to buy. What creatures are described by the word avian? Tim?
Birds.
Birds is right. Yes, aviary, avian. And Tim gets stuck to the 39. Bouncing around, 34, 39. He's back to 39. In 1957, he helped establish the Southern Christian Leadership Conference and was its first president. Raymond.
Martin Luther King, Jr.?
That's exactly who it is. Martin Luther King, and Raymond goes to 35. And again, that's $4 between me and Tim. In which of our states might you visit the Crater of Diamonds? Hot Springs. Melinda?
Hawaii.
No. Oh, if you make a left, Arkansas. Arkansas. You were close. Hot Springs National Park and the Ozarks are all in Arkansas. I think the quick buzzer cost you that one. You might as well say something, though, once you hit the buzzer, Melinda. Absolutely. Which body organ contains the mitral valve? Tim?
Heart.
The heart it is, and Tim over the $40 mark. In the 1600s, the sale of the century must have been the purchase of Manhattan. Raymond?
Stuyvesant.
No. Peter Minuet. For $24 by this Dutch official, it was Peter Minuet, and you lose 5 on that, Raymond, down to 30. Sorry about that. You know, although we think Minuet made a great deal, it was the Indians who got the last laugh when they sold Staten Island to the Dutch 6 straight times. We'll be right back. It's true. Champion stretched down his lead a little bit. Tim is at 44, Raymond at 30, Melinda at 15. Talking about 15, we've added a $15 money card up there on the Fame game board. A $10 money card, $15 money card. Be added to your score if you can find it. Famous place. I am a southern state named for a Spanish word meaning full of flowers. Raymond.
Florida.
With limited information, you are right. It is indeed Florida. Wow, Raymond, before we get, where are you from?
Florida.
Florida, yeah, okay. Raymond, eight numbers to choose from. What do you like?
Oh, number two.
And behind number two, we have parquet flooring. Hartco Solid Oak Parquet Flooring, a beautiful oak floor designed to install yourself with a cushion foam backing for your added comfort, furnished by Hartco Parquet.
Couldn't find a money card, but you did find $375 worth of flooring. That is yours to keep, again, no matter how you finish in the game. Sets up an interesting situation because those money cards stay there. We'll add a $25 money card a little later with the third and final crack of the Fame game. With what sport do you identify the legendary names Bobby Jones, Ben Hogan, and Tim?
Golf.
Golf it is, and Tim beats Raymond at the buzzer and goes to 49. What's the word for a person who is native-born and possesses full civil rights in a state or nation? Raymond.
Citizen.
Citizen it is, and Raymond stays close to Tim, 35. Eric Idle, Terry Gilliam, Michael Palin, Raymond.
Monty Python.
Monty Python's Flying Circus. You're right, Raymond goes to 40. But Tim, you still have the lead. Tim, you've got a $9 lead, and here is a lovely instant bargain.
Tim, start spreading the news, because you'll soon be on your way to fabulous New York City. We'll fly you and a guest from Los Angeles to New York. There, you'll spend 4 days living it up. You may take a carriage ride in Central Park or check out some shows. And don't forget to give our regards to Broadway. This trip to the Big Apple is normally priced at $1,900. But today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $16.
Now, Tim. Never been there, right?
Oh, it's a whole hour away from my house.
But it is a $1,900 trip, and you would be buying the $1,900 trip for not $16, but since you are ahead by nine, I will sell you that trip for $9. Going once, going twice, and no sale. Oh, Tim.
I knew it.
Well, why didn't you hit the buzzer if you knew it? That signal for any new viewers means a sales surprise went with it. You not only would have gotten a $1,900 trip, but you also would have gotten $700 in spending money as well.
Could have bought the place.
Could have bought the place. That's right. I got some Indians. I'll sell it to you again, Tim. We'll be right back after this. Our champion didn't want to buy in a close game, but he's at $49 right now, a win with just six more dollars, and he could walk away with that $8,000 bracelet. 49 for Tim, 40 for Raymond, 15 for Melinda, back with us for five. Of what ancient biblical nation was Saul the first king? Raymond.
Israel.
Israel is right, and again, Raymond pulls it within $4, but Tim. The Andes Mountains are home to the highest... Raymond?
Don't know.
The highest national capital city in the world, the capital of Bolivia, at 12,795 feet, La Paz. And Raymond takes a backward step, and the champion loved it. Here's a little movie alliteration. Who starred in The Hustler, Harper, and Hud? Tim?
Paul Newman.
As our Hustler, Harper, and Hud, Paul Newman. Newman, yes, that's right. Tim goes over the $50 mark. Time now for the Fame game, and in a close match, it could be the difference. All of the money cards are up there, including one worth $25. A famous person. I am a monarch who ruled for 63 years. Melinda.
Queen Elizabeth.
Incorrect. Out of the rest of the question, you stay at 15, we'll clear the board, continue. Raymond doesn't need anymore.
Haile Selassie.
Wrong. Tim, a big break. You've got the rest of the question all to yourself. Now, please, as it becomes more clear, don't shout out anything in the audience. He's got the rest of the question. The longest reign in my nation's history during the era named after me, Great Britain, reached the height of its power. While I was considered wise, much of my success was due to my prime ministers, Peel, Gladstone, and my favorite Disraeli. During my reign, Canada was united. We fought the Opium War, wars in the Crimea and Africa. I married my cousin, Prince Albert. I am...
Queen Victoria.
Queen Victoria, that's right, yeah. Well, you had the rest of the question. Tim, were you sweating that one out?
You bet.
And Melinda and Raymond are saying, oh, I knew it. Well, Tim, no sweating now. There are seven numbers up there, and there are money cards behind them.
I want to stick with my traditional number four.
And behind number four, we have $25!
Find the big one. Where are the other two big ones, Summer?
The three and the eight.
But a big, fat $25 added to Tim's score. He vaults to $79. And it is Catch Tim time now as we finish up the game with a speed round, 60 seconds on the clock. Tim at 79, Raymond and Melinda, of course, you're both back in. Raymond at 40, Melinda at 15. A lot of questions, don't be discouraged. We start the speed round now. What state is nicknamed the Bluegrass State? Tim.
Kentucky.
Right. In television commercials, name the famous finicky cat. Tim.
Morris.
Right. Which heavenly body is the center of our solar system? Raymond.
The sun.
Right. What's the middle name of General George Custer? Tim.
Armstrong.
Right. In what European capital city could you visit the Acropolis? Raymond.
Athens.
Right. What fruit, when dried, turns into a raisin? Raymond.
Grape.
Right. Which of the Italian Renaissance artists painted the Last Supper? Raymond.
Da Vinci.
Right. In area, what state is the smallest? Tim.
Rhode Island.
Right. What relation to you is your uncle's daughter? Raymond.
Cousin.
Right. Who supposedly fiddled while Rome burned? Raymond.
Nero.
Right. What's the family name of famous actors John, Ethel, and Lionel? Raymond.
Barrymore.
Right. What animal is the closest living relative of the mastodon? Raymond.
Elephant.
Right. Who was the president of the U.S. when the stock market crashed? Raymond.
Hoover.
Right. In what country would you find the news-making city of Gdansk? Tim.
Sweden.
Wrong. You lose five. Time is up, and that difference was close, but Tim has won it. $9. As Raymond made a sensational charge at the end. Back to Tim in a moment. The champion really needed that $25 money card. Gdansk, Poland. Poland's with the country. Got to say goodbye to Raymond and Melinda. I'm delighted that you're not going home empty-handed. Raymond, you really pushed the champion there in the speed round. You've got the flooring with the cash in front of you. You're well over $400 in cash and prizes. Thank you. And Melinda, with that stove and the cash in front of you, you are over $800 in cash and prizes. Thank you as well. But Tim Holleran, he pulled it out. Come on, let's go shopping. That was a close one. Raymond really got on a roll there. Congratulations. Yes, you needed that $25 money card. Well, we add your total there to your previous total. You're now up to $299 in your bank account. Very easily, you can afford to buy this and leave us. The beautiful bracelets you've already seen. So let's talk about something you haven't seen. The next thing up the line, another win with $41 more dollars, and you can have this very unusual item. Jay?
If you enjoy a little driving, then you love this fabulous Lamborghini Junior with the same sleek aerodynamic design of its adult counterpart. With hydraulic disc brakes and a top speed of 28 miles per hour from Rodeo Coach. And this Junior auto normally priced at $12,900. Yours on sale of the century for only $340.
Isn't that strange? Isn't that wild? Look at this. Doors open, get into the whole... Isn't that wonderful? Now, that's the next thing up the line. You'd have to get to $340. You're already at $299. So let's talk about something else. Keep on winning. Get a total of $445. The next thing up the line after this, a great trip. Jay.
Make a big splash on your trip to the fabulous Virgin Islands. We'll fly you and a friend from Los Angeles for 21 sun-drenched days in the sparkling Caribbean. You'll stay at a hideaway resort where you may swim, sail, snorkel, and dine on continental cuisine. This dream trip, normally priced at $15,000, yours on sale of the century for only $445.
Great trip. Great trip. You've seen the car. $530 buys that. Can't make up your mind? Get the $640. You'll have all of our prizes worth over $67,000. $750 gets you all of the prizes plus this.
A cash jackpot of $85,000.
A total of $152,276 in cash and prizes that could be yours. But your decision now is you can take this wonderful bracelet and leave or put the money in the bank, taking the risk that you can continue to win. We'll get your decision in a moment. Tim Holleran, you've got $299. At this point, this bracelet right here is yours. You can take this bracelet and leave. I'll hand it to you. All you have to do is say yes, and it's yours. Or put your money in the bank, give me back the bracelet. The little Lamborghini is next. You're going to take that and leave, or you're going to take the risk and continue to win?
Here you go, buddy.
He's coming back. We're going to add another $1,000. $86,000 in the cash jackpot. Two new challenges next time with Tale of the Century. Bye-bye now.
Bye.
There you go, buddy.
Prices are manufacturer's suggested retail value and are correct at the time of recording. Sale of the Century stars Jim Perry. This is Jay Stewart speaking. Sale of the Century is a Red Strandy production.